Hello, my name is Dr. Dale Hubbard with Perfection Bird Dog Training. Today I'm working with LJ, a 6-month-old Llewellyn setter. He will be placed on a barrel and a pigeon placed in front of him and a half hitch put on him to help restrain any chase that he may develop toward the pigeon. If he remains steady on the pigeon, then he'll receive a food-based reward system for doing so. Then the pigeon will be released, and if he continues to remain steady, he will also continue to receive positive reinforcement for that behavior. Then we'll move to the field and see how he extends this learned behavior on the barrel to the field. So here's LJ.